Good morning. I'm Larry Iden. I'm the technical competition manager for the 2013 Ford AAA Student Auto Skills. We're here in North Haven at the Holiday Inn with 10 schools behind me competing on identically bugged 2013 Ford products. We have made this program for over 50 years happen, and we're very happy to be here today, and the weather even has played in our favor a bit. How this works is the students who are juniors or seniors are allowed to take the written exam. The top two students from the written exam become that school's team, and the top 10 teams then qualify for the state finals, which is what's happening right as we speak. The cars are identically bugged. That means that we take brand new Ford products that are lent to us from Hertz Corporation, and we put bad things in them. So all the cars have the same bad things, and the students have 90 minutes to find those bad things and present the car to final judging. The car that is correctly repaired, fully correctly repaired, will be the winner. If there's more than one, the shortest period of time will determine the winner. We're thrilled to have had the opportunity to work with all of our sponsors, and we'll find out shortly who the winner will be.
I just wanted to, first of all, say how proud I am of my college, Georgia. I didn't really do this, they did. They worked hard for this. Each one of them has a talent in a specific area, and you put those two talents together, and this is the result.
I feel great. I love the feeling of winning this competition.
I was so excited when we actually won and didn't come, you know, any of the lower ranks, because now we can go to Michigan, and I can't wait to see the factory there.